Hey guys, how's it going? Lucas here with Lubcubs Gaming, and today we're going to start a new survival series. It's going to be a vanilla 1.11.2 survival series, but it's not going to just be a vanilla survival series. It's going to be way more special than that. Do you guys know why? Because of Evelyn!
Hi guys!
Yes, we're doing a survival series with Evelyn. Give us a wave, Ev.
How?
Just click your mouse. There you go. There's a wave. This is like her third or fourth time playing Minecraft, guys. It's going to be hilarious.
Thanks.
I literally just punched you. I'm sorry. So we are going...
Hold still.
Hold still how? Ouch. Okay. We got to start fast. It's almost halfway through the day. This is a server, guys, so it's going to be loaded all the time, so we have no idea when day is when we're going to load. But let's start punching some trees. Just hold your mouse down, Ev, and start punching some logs. And we're going to collect some wood here.
I just automatically collect it if I hit it?
Just hold it. Hold your mouse button. And you'll start breaking the wood. Just like that. There you go.
With my fist.
Yes, with your fist. Yes, I'm looking at her screen here, guys. She's sitting right close to me. Once we are done our Christmas break, we're going to be further apart. So we're trying to get the training in now while we're together. Where'd you go?
I'm over here.
There you go. So, she's going to try to break a whole bunch of wood. We need to collect a bunch of this to survive the awful night. You kind of got a glimpse as to what happens at night. Zombies, skeletons, creepers, all those fun things.
I can no longer hit things.
You can't reach it. So, if you can't reach it, there you go.
I got one.
Move on to the next tree if you can. I'm playing with a resource pack, guys. It just looks a little bit cleaner, a little bit nicer than the vanilla texture pack. So I hope you guys like it. I might get it installed for Evelyn. I'm not too sure yet.
We're on different packs?
Different resource packs. So everything.
So that's why yours is so much more colorful?
Yes.
Oh, I thought my computer was broken.
Well, it's a Mac, so.
Macs are great.
How much wood do you have, Ev?
Seven?
Seven? Okay. We're going to want to build our house, so we're going to collect maybe about a stack of logs total.
How many is a stack?
64.
Oh my gosh.
So I've already got 14. So together, I just fell in a huge mine.
I have different ones.
Oh, that's okay.
I have like six of one and six of a different.
That's okay too. Just collect as much as you can. And we'll be right back, guys, once we collect enough wood here. We're going to quickly make an axe here, guys. Evelyn just asked the important question. So I'm going to put this wood in here. Oh, I love this wood in this texture pack. Alright, I'm going to quickly make a crafting table, and then we're going to grab some sticks, make us each some axes. Here you go, Ev. Pick up your wood. And...
What do you want me to do?
I just gave you an axe.
How?
I just made it.
I didn't even take it.
It's in your hand.
Oh! What are these little blocks of wood?
That's the wood you just chopped down.
Oh. Can I hit you with an axe?
Yes, but don't. It hurts more.
Uh-huh.
All right, so we're going to quickly finish up this wood here. How much do you have now? 16 and 6. So we've probably got enough to start a basic shelter. I'm running low on food.
I'm not.
Well, I've been running around.
Well, you should learn to stand still.
So where are you thinking we should build a house?
Outside.
Wow, you're helpful.
Under a tree.
Are you going to follow me?
I'm trying to cut the wood. How much wood would a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood?
Okay, that's perfect. Let's go. Let's go straight this way.
Where are you? Okay.
You can run by double tapping W or by hitting control.
Am I running?
Yep, you're running. Here she comes. Okay, let's not run.
Why?
Because we have no food.
So? What did you do?
I killed the chicken.
Why?
I need food.
Well, can't we be vegetarians?
No, you can't not be vegetarians.
Are you sure? What if I kill this flower?
Then you get a flower.
It's not feeding me at all.
For one, you'd have to pick it up and try to eat it.
How do you eat something?
Doesn't matter.
Where'd you go?
Really? It's straight that way. I don't even... There you are. It's getting to be nighttime. That's not good.
Don't we need a bed?
We do.
Isn't that how night goes away?
Yes. Oh, actually, there's a village over here, so we're okay. We're just gonna jump down here without hurting ourselves. And
hurt a little bit.
Might hurt a little bit. We're at a village, so we might find some good stuff here. Ooh, bunnies, I'm gonna kill you. I can't kill you, they're too fast.
They're too cute, you mean.
What is with this? What does that look like?
What does what look like? Am I supposed to be looking at your screen?
No, you're supposed to be running towards the village.
I'm trying. So what, we're just gonna invade somebody's house?
You betcha. Diamond! There's actually no beds here. But you can be a vegetarian if you do just right-click the doors.
Oh.
You just broke the door.
Sorry, sir.
Now zombies are going to come in and kill the villagers.
What's it? Oh. What's his name?
A villager.
He must have a name.
A leather worker, apparently.
I clicked right, and I don't know how to undo it.
Exit. Or escape, or whatever.
Okay, thank you.
You betcha.
Can I put the door back?
If you've got it.
How do I know if I have it?
It's not in your inventory, so you don't have it.
Why not?
Because I probably picked it up.
Okay, so can you put the door back?
No, I'm gone.
Can I kill the crops?
Yes, break all the crops. We're trying to collect food.
I can be a vegetarian.
Yes, we got lucky.
Oh, look it. Why am I not walking?
You're in a hole.
Oh, thank you. How do I know when I'm in a hole and when I'm not?
You look down, maybe?
Don't laugh at me.
Evelyn, 2016. 2016's almost over and you're still coming up with good quotes. I'm collecting a lot of food here.
Me too. Or I'm breaking grass.
You're better run inside a house.
Why?
You're getting attacked.
No, I'm not.
There's arrows flying over your head.
Well, then they're not hitting me.
Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Get inside a house.
I can't find a house.
You're walking beside houses, probably.
Oh, there's a house. The villager left.
Get inside the house. You're being attacked.
I'm trying.
All right, we're good in here.
Did you close the door?
Yes. So let's put the crafting table down. And let's get some food going on.
I got some of that.
Here, have some bread. So you need your hunger up to gain hearts back. Also, if your hunger drops below 3 bars...
You said had some bread like you were going to give me some.
But... You've got some in your inventory, babe.
Oh.
Let me take this wood.
How do I eat it?
Yeah, right click with it in your hand.
Wants me to craft some bread.
You right clicked on the crafting table, I'm guessing.
It looks like bread.
Right click on the food. No, you like... Sweetheart, look at my... Look at... This is a crafting table.
Yeah.
You right clicked on it.
Yeah.
Point away from it and eat your bread.
Can I eat a potato?
Yes. You just don't get as much food as you would if you ate a cooked potato.
Oh, I have to hold.
Yes.
Okay, well, you're not very specific.
Take a helmet, put it on your head.
How?
I just gave you a helmet.
How do I put it on my head?
Okay, open up your inventory.
How?
E. Take the helmet. Put it on your head. Get a click on it. Click it. There you go. Now she's got her helmet on.
I look ugly with the helmet.
Doesn't take the helmet.
Hey.
I got beetroot.
Okay, I'm still trying to eat the bread.
Feed me.
I ate the bread.
You've got a lovely face.
Thank you.
All right, you stay inside here for a minute. I'm going to go and see if there's...
I'm munching on some carrots.
You munch on those carrots. There's an Enderman on top of the roof. Tons of zombies. Look at all these zombies. It's a zombie apocalypse.
Oh, no. If I overeat, will I gain weight?
In Minecraft?
Yeah.
No.
If I undereat, will I shrink?
No.
Oh.
Oh, this is a room over here.
Jump.
I'm thinking we should take some of these houses for materials.
What?
They don't need them.
Why not? They don't have names. They don't need houses.
Glad you understand. Okay, Ev, so it is now daytime. I've been collecting some cobblestone here.
Me too.
Let me quickly... Yeah, you've been collecting sand. Oh. I'm going to quickly make us two pickaxes. I totally need sticks, don't I?
I don't know.
Let's make some sticks here. Two pickaxes.
Pickaxes or cobblestone?
Two shovels. You can make them out of whatever you can find. You can make cobblestone, wood.
Carrots.
Unfortunately, no. And then let's put those in there. You can make... Oh, what just hit me? Dude.
I didn't know you'd fall.
Go away.
I'm sorry.
No, you're not. I thought I got attacked.
You did.
By
your crazy
monster girlfriend.
Can I hit you again?
No, I'm about to give you a bunch of tools.
Oh, well, I don't want to hit you then.
Come here.
I want to wait till you give me a pickaxe and then hit you with that.
Shovel, pickaxe, axe, and a sword.
Did I have them all?
You should.
Yeah, I do.
Oh, yeah, there's a bunch of zombies at the door.
I thought they could only come out at night.
They were hiding under the door. Okay, there's a bunch of zombies inside. Get your sword out.
But I'm busy.
That's fine. I'll just let it attack you.
I don't see any zombies. Oh, there's one.
Hit it.
It's too far away.
Come out.
Oh. Oh, no. I hit it.
There you go.
I think I killed it. Should I feel bad?
Come on up. We're going adventuring. We need to find a place to build a home. We have to decide where we're going to build our home. Do we want to go on an island adventure?
Does that involve swimming?
It involves boating.
I like to swim.
You don't want to swim in Minecraft.
Oh.
Following me?
Trying to, but you're going really fast.
Not going that fast.
There you are. Oh, I almost hit you with my sword. Oh no. Crafting table?
I'm making us some boats. Come here.
Can't we share?
Actually, yeah, we can. Right click on the boat. We're boating in the water. Look at my screen.
Ah, we're so cute.
I love how you can paddle now with these boats. Oh, that's how you turn. Wow, this has gotten a lot better.
Am I turning us?
No, you're not touching it.
Oh.
So we don't like this island, do we?
Why?
I don't know. We want something fun.
Dude, it's pointy.
There's sand everywhere.
I like beaches.
Ooh, that got a lot cooler.
Ooh. We are looking at different things. Oh, there it is. I like it. Let's go to there.
Nope.
And build our house inside of it.
Nope.
Ooh.
Sand there.
Can we eat cactus?
Can we eat cactus? No.
Can we stab people with it?
No, you can walk into it and get hurt.
Wow. That's lame. Can we build a house underwater? Like that cool hotel?
Not really. No. Maybe in the long run. If we can find... Actually, I would agree to that. If we could find a decent place near the water.
Right here.
I don't like all the sand.
What's again? What are you...
Not much for building materials.
Sand!
No!
We could live in a sandcastle.
No, we couldn't.
Why? It's Minecraft. We can do whatever we want.
We'll be back, guys, when we find a decent place to crash. Oh, guys, we found some kind of village floating in the water, maybe?
That's super cool.
Looks super floaty.
Can we join them?
We can try.
I like it better when I'm farther away from your head. I can't see anything.
So we're going to get out here and you're going to press shift. There you go. Let's look around this village, let's collect more food. Excuse me, buddy, I'm just taking all of your food on you.
I don't want to be mean.
That's what they're here for, to feed us.
They're humans too.
They're actually villagers. We're humans.
What?
What?
Same thing.
No.
Same species.
Nuh-uh. Do we look anything like them? Do you see the size of our nose?
Do you see the size of theirs?
Yeah, it's huge.
I don't know. I haven't really looked at them. I'm chasing a bunny.
Evelyn Maneri is chasing a buggy. A bunny.
A bunny.
This is kind of cool.
I figured out why I can't see right. I was still in third person.
Yeah, she's going to be Noob for quite some time, guys.
What's this? Can I go in here?
Yeah, if you want to break the glass. I don't even know where you are. But I found a blacksmith.
I found a ladder. That was super cool.
That was super cool.
I'm at the top of a castle.
Are you the king of the castle?
I'm a queen.
Ow.
Get it right.
So sorry. I've got a present for you. Where are you?
I think I'm about to commit suicide.
Don't do it.
I don't know how to get down.
Don't do it.
Where are you?
Look the other side. Go off the other side. Turn around. There you go. That way. Come up. Straight this way.
Thank you. How do I go down the ladder? S? Nope.
Just walk on top of it. Look at the struggle, guys. We're all watching you right now, Ev.
How do I?
Back up a little bit. Try to position yourself in the center of the block. Walk forward a tiny bit.
Oh.
Okay, just keep going down. See ya.
Found a door.
Can you turn around now?
Why?
Because I've got a present for you.
Oh, yeah.
Do you want an iron sword or an iron chest plate?
A sword.
There you go. Replace that with your stone sword. We're still adventuring, though. Ready to leave?
No. You told me to replace something.
Actually,
it takes time.
I'm kind of liking the looks of this area over here.
Why? There's so much sand.
Yeah, but look at it. It's got like a center island we could build on.
Nope, too much sand. I'm kidding. I like it. I'm drowning. I fixed it.
No, we're leaving.
I like this spot.
Too much sand.
No!
Too much sand.
I was just being a butthead.
Yes, now we're leaving. Are you going to come with me or what?
Where are you?
Way over here.
Why aren't you in the boat?
I'm in the boat.
No, you're not. I'm looking at the boat.
I made two boats. Grab that boat. Hop in it. Okay, we're going this way.
Can I hit you with my boat? Where are we going?
This way.
Where are you? Stay in front of me.
Oh, gosh. Oh, apparently you can...
Why am I way over here?
Because you're not controlling your boat.
Hitting W...
You gotta control A and D as well.
I'm so confused. You guys should be happy you're not watching my screen right now.
What is going on?
I don't know. I'm stuck.
Use your A and D to turn. No, D. Look forward. Now go straight. There you go.
Straight I can do.
And you just turn. Alright, guys, whenever she figures out how to do the boat and we find a place to live, we'll be back. I think we may have found the perfect area, guys. We've got grass here, sand over here.
I think I'm going in a circle.
And Evelyn is lost.
Oh, there you are. Well, no, you aren't, but...
But I thought maybe we could build the underground part here for the water.
Beep, beep.
Let's go see
beep,
where Evelyn is.
Beep. I'm backing out.
Turn around.
Beep. I don't remember how.
A and D.
They get me so confused. I get dizzy. At least I can boat in real life.
No, you can't.
Better than you.
I drive a boat.
I mean, row boat. You tip over all the kayaks. It's really funny, guys. You should watch it. We should make a video of that.
No, I don't think we should.
Too bad it's winter. Shift?
Shift. All right.
Oh, no.
What?
It's dark.
Yes, it is dark. And there's sheep here. And I don't have any iron. So I am so sorry, sheep. But I need you.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Look at all the sheep. We have enough for beds. We need to kill them for wool.
You can't kill the sheep.
I am killing the sheep.
How do I protect them from you?
You kill the zombie that's about to kill them.
Where's the zombie?
Right behind me.
I got you, zombie.
Oh, shoot.
Bah! Bah! Oh, no. It's going to kill me now.
Dude, don't die. Run.
I don't know.
Run for your life. We've just traveled so far.
What happens if I die?
You lose all your stuff and you have to travel all the way back here.
Are you for real?
Yes. Now come here. Come back to me.
Well, I'm running.
No, come back. I killed the zombie.
Run. No, come back.
Hey, smart butt. I need to... Give me your wool to run to your inventory.
I didn't get any.
Yes, you did.
I didn't kill any sheep.
Can I have that one piece of wool? Over. Other way over.
This one?
Yeah.
Sure. How do I give it to you?
Press Q when you hover over top of it, or grab it and throw it outside the box.
Q.
Give me the wool. Thank you.
Oh, it's raining.
And finally, we can get two beds. Hop in. Right click on the bed. The one that I'm not in. The other one.
We don't get to share?
Oh, run.
Running.
Oh, I can't. I'm killing the zombie. Ah, it's a hero brain.
Can I stop running?
Yes, come back. Okay. We need to sleep. The sooner we sleep, the sooner it's daytime.
You are really confusing.
Just hop in one of the beds and I'll hop in the other one. Hurry up.
Okay, I'm in bed.
Come on, let's go.
What? I was mimicking sleep.
Okay, we need to eat. Eat your carrots or your potatoes or whatever. Get your hunger up.
Down?
You need to fill your hunger.
No.
Right click.
I think that that's not the correct terminology. Because I'm hungry because they're empty. So I'd be getting my hunger down. Or filling my stomach
Shut up.
Up.
Okay, what else do we got here?
Why do I have so few hearts? I only have 4.
Because you were getting attacked.
Well, when do I get them back?
You're slowly getting them back.
Can I have a pet pig?
Maybe in a few episodes.
I'd name it Oinky.
Where do we want to build our first house?
We're making more than one.
Well,
maybe. Right at the top here.
I'm thinking this one over here. On the point.
Hello, piggy.
Do you see me?
No.
Turn around.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
We flatten this out a little bit.
It has to be at the top, the very top.
No, it's not going to be that big. You're going to need to flatten this right out.
No! Well, then it's not the point.
Not the point of a mountain. The point in the water.
Oh. Whoops. I think I found my axe.
Why don't you use your shovel that I gave you?
Is that what I'm supposed to be using?
For dirt and sand it is.
Okay, I found a shovel. I still just whack it.
What do you mean you just whack it?
I mean, it doesn't look like I'm digging.
Of course it does.
I'm just whacking things. I'm playing whack-a-mole.
You're going down way too deep.
You didn't give me rules.
You fell in a hole.
Yeah, I see that.
Alright, let's dig out this area, and then I think this is where we'll build our house. Let me fill that in. Alright. Let me grab the wood that we have.
I can get some of mine.
Let's get some sandstone.
Make up your mind.
You're going to do the corners. So put a piece of wood right here. Right under my feet. Do another one right here. Walk over to me. Do another one here.
I got
Actually,
you.
No. Right here.
Right here.
Nope, right here.
Oh. I got you.
Gotta line up with that one. And now these ones have to line up, so right there. Yeah, right there. Right under your feet. Mm-hmm. Jump up. Jump and click. There you go.
That was really cool.
So stack them up 4 high each. So that's 2, 3, 4. Do that to all of them.
sir, yes, sir. Oh, shoot. What happened?
Oh, so you need to use an axe to break the extra
pickaxe?
No, the axe.
It's not in my thing. I'll get it.
You can punch it with a fist if you need to.
I just moved my bread.
So, let me get...
No, I'm still using a pickaxe.
Where's my crafting table gone?
I don't know.
You just got the achievement getting wood? You mined all the wood already.
What?
Nothing. All the other Minecrafters will know what I'm talking about. Interesting door.
How many do I have here? Four?
Yep. That looks like four. Do that to the other ones. Let me make a oven. That looks kind of nice. No, furnace, not oven.
Oh, shoot.
Let me put in some of this sand. And some of that wood. What'd you do?
Fell in a hole.
What hole?
I don't know. The one I'm stuck in?
Oh, great job, Evelyn. I just gotta break this now.
You know when we watch those people I like to watch on YouTube?
Which ones?
Popular MMOs.
Yeah.
How does she do that thing where she just finds you again? Well, not you, but him.
She teleports?
How do I do that?
You don't get to do that.
Oh. That would save me so much time.
I might teach you to do that later.
I fell in the hole again.
Don't kill yourself, please.
I keep thinking that W is jump.
W is not jump. Spacebar is jump.
I'm in the hole.
Oh my goodness. This will be a long time.
You guys might want to take a nap. While I get myself out of the hole. Okay.
Okay, so our glass is coming out. I need to make some glass panes. Looking good. I like the glass in this texture pack. You gotta break that top one so you can actually climb on top. Or hop on top of this glass I just put down.
Hop. Hop.
Oh, you gotta eat some food, dude. You're gonna die.
Why? I still have two.
You have two hearts. You need to have full hell. Hunger.
Carrots. Nom, nom, nom.
I'm gonna make a chest so we can put some stuff in it.
Probably so low on hearts because I keep falling in the hole.
Alright, so let's put some of this in here. I don't need that.
Oh, look at the pretty water.
How's our sand coming along?
I don't know. You got that. I'm still working on the log thing.
I'm glad I gave you the most important job. What?
This is the most important job?
Yeah. Without it, we wouldn't have corners.
I feel like you're just humoring me.
I would never humor somebody for the benefit of their own.
You're right. You're meaner than that.
See? Don't listen to her, guys. I'm a great guy.
He's mean.
She's being mean right now.
Look it! I did it!
Perfect.
Why are they only four high?
What do you mean only?
This is a little wee house.
Do you see the size of our house?
It's like a bedroom.
Yeah, it's our first house.
I didn't know I was picky.
Picky, picky.
Can I go pick flowers?
If you want, and you can place them outside of our house.
How do you pick a flower?
Break it.
You said that didn't pick it. It broke it.
Pick a freaking flower.
With a carrot?
Sure.
No, that doesn't do anything.
Break it. Left click. That's how you break blocks. Left click breaks things. Right click build things.
So am I collecting them?
If they're in your inventory.
How do I know if something's in my inventory?
You look.
I have four flowers.
There you go.
Okay. I'm gonna collect more.
I'm gonna move these doors, or not move the doors, but replace the blocks that they're on. Now please don't die, because I'm gonna move the beds.
So why shouldn't I die?
The beds set your spawn points. So if you die, you spawn at your bed. Right now our spawn point is like way over there.
Okay. Well, I've picked a bunch of flowers, so I'm gonna make a garden.
Okay, you make a garden. How do you want the house to or the roof to look?
Pretty. You killed a pig!
I've killed a lot of animals.
What?
We need food.
I want to be a vegetarian.
Well, you can keep eating your carrots, and I'll eat my steak. Okay. Actually, I guess I don't get steak from pigs, but...
Yeah.
I'll eat my pork
Learn
chops.
Your animals.
And I'll eat my mutton.
Your mutton?
Yeah, from killing sheep.
Ew.
You've got mutton inside your inventory right now.
Why? I haven't killed any sheep.
You picked it up from me killing them.
I don't understand how that works.
Okay, so let's cook some mutton up.
How do I pick up something and not notice?
And wow, guys, this has been a 39-minute recording already. I think we are going to end it here. Come here, Evelyn. Come inside the lovely new house. The lovely new house.
I can't put down a flower.
You can't put down something on top of what you're standing. Stand back. Now try putting it down. Right click.
Right click is put down.
Right click is build.
Jeez.
You put these ones down.
I know. I didn't know I was right clicking at
the
time.
Come inside the house. Alright. Let's get a selfie together.
Okay. Do you have a selfie stick?
Look at the doorish. There we go. Look up a little bit. Perfect. Alright, guys. That's where we're going to end today's video. Let us know if you do like this multiplayer survival. I think it's going to be a lot of fun. You guys get to see Evelyn in a lot more videos. I think it's going to be over here, Ben. I'm looking over here. No, the other way. Come on. A little more. There you go. Leave any suggestions you want us to do in this series. I'm thinking we're going to kill the Ender Dragon. We're going to kill the Wither Boss. And we're just going to have a lot of fun building, aren't we?
And we're going to learn how to get out of holes.
We're going to learn how not to fall in holes, I think. That said, I fall in a lot of holes myself.
You need to stop looking around.
I'm over here now. Yeah, I'll just move with you. So, that's where we're going to end the video, guys. Please don't forget to have a lovely day. Bye, guys.
Bye, guys!